What is up, guys? Mescarman 101, Riles, and Demonitas
86. Riles.
And we're showing you another Easter egg in Halo 5 Guardians. This is the Secret Banshee Easter egg. Now, this, not to be confused with the Baby Banshee Easter egg earlier in the level.
Right.
This is a new one.
A new one.
Found.
And it's
a
very
whole
secretive.
New world.
A dazzling place I never knew.
David, that's enough.
No, so you want to be on the mission? You want to be on the mission blue team?
Shut your cunt
mouth. God damn it!
Sorry.
This isn't Aladdin. This is a freaking Easter egg guy.
All right, sorry.
If you want to go see karaoke, go do it in a bar or something.
Hey.
Which we will.
I will.
Thank you very much.
So what you want to do is you want to grab a banshee and you want to fly over here, and you want to land on this catwalk. Now, disclaimer: be very careful when you're doing this because I did a horrible job doing this.
No, what are you talking about? You're looking
so I hop over here, and my heart stops for a minute.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Smooth.
Perfect.
Oh,
nailed
smooth
it.
Operator.
So what you want to do is you want to run over here, and there's going to be a rocket launcher at the end, and you're going to pick it up.
Is this necessary?
So swap your weapon up.
All right,
and yes, this is very necessary for the Easter egg. So now run back, beat Kelly there before
Get
she
out
takes
here,
your
Kelly.
Ride.
Fuck you, Kelly.
And you want to go, like, make a 180 down onto that pipe thing over there.
All right.
And you want to land, like, on the little, like, bracing, like, on the wall, and don't fall off. Like, I almost fall off. Like, I was, like, a pube away from falling.
A cube?
Yeah, a pube with a P.
Oh, I was like, I was so confused. Like, geometry?
Yeah.
All right.
So, so you want to hop up on that little pipe, and you want to hop onto this cable, and at the very end, you're going to find one of those, like, baby banshee things, or whatever the hell it's called.
Right,
and it's gonna let loose fireworks, and it's gonna play the grump birthday party sound.
Yay!
I want to dissolve here because I actually die here, and I'm gonna tell you why in a minute. So, you wait a minute, and this banshee's gonna come flying out of the horizon, and you can actually board it. Now, I'm gonna tell you how I died. It doesn't give you a prompt to board, so I didn't do it right, and I fell off, and
okay,
I had to
so
do the
time
over
that
again.
Perfectly.
So, kick that sucker out, now you have a Banshee that can fire fuel rod bursts in quick succession.
That's
awesome. So, you have to wait, like, I think 3 seconds or something for, like, a regular Banshee to recharge the fuel rod. I think it only takes, like, one, so you can do it, like, a lot more frequently, and you can just, like, you know, start wrecking shit up.
I got a question. Did you give the Banshee a name?
Debbie.
Debbie the Banshee. Done.
Yes.
Debbie the Banshee. Okay.
I like
Debbie
it.
With a Y.
Debbie with a Y. Oh, come on. All right, fine.
It's his video, man.
All right, sure.
I don't know. Hey, I didn't make the name. You made the name. I'm just giving it the letter.
Can I
give
it a song?
Some flair. Yeah. No, David. No.
No song. All right, got it.
No song.
No song. We're all songed out.
God damn it.
You think in the Banshee she's listening to the Master Chief song?
I think so.
Probably.
On the radio.
They don't stop playing it on the top 40
cool
stations.
It's on repeat.
Damn.